Alan Furing, Butch Goring with you on MSGSN. Islanders wearing those third jerseys for the first time this year. First of eight times they'll wear those. Puck is down. The Sharks have possession first, and away we go.
Coach's leashes, unfortunately, are really, really short, so I wish him good luck.
Dobson, long wrister, and that one found the glove of Reimer, and he holds on to it. As did Gacevich. They both pop back up, and a big battle for real estate behind the Islanders' net.
Yeah, he's not a fun guy to play against, that Romanov kid.
Varlamov trying to seal it. Eventually, he gets the whistle. Had pressure from LeBanc. The Islanders have it, and they'll head up ice, and here's Dobson. Skating strong. Crosses in. Hands it off to Wahlstrom. His shot's kicked away.
Nice inside move by Oliver Wahlstrom. Quick up by the Islanders, and you can see Dobson jumps right up into the play. Watch this inside move. Comfortable move. Confident move.
He's the top liner for the Sharks. They're happy to have him back. Nico Sturman. Sturm drags it and shoots it just wide. Good defensive play there by Pellick. Loose puck in front. They score. And it's Nico Sturm who opens the scoring. And the Sharks have struck first in four of their opening five games of the season.
I was just going to say, Alan, too many turnovers by the Islanders of standpoint. And they stay right with it. There's Sturm trying to get it to the net. It goes from corner to corner. And the Islanders are looking to block out. And Stern right up in behind the net, and nobody really picks him up, and then Varley's not able to pick up the rebound soon enough, and the kid does the smart thing. He gets it up on the backhand.
So you think you got that one, Butch?
Fairly confident, and I'm fairly confident with the next one.
So here we go with the second period, looking towards the front. Meyer fans at it, and here come the Islanders. If they hurry, they've got a 3-on-2. Barzell sends it to Parisi, gathers it off the wall. Parisi in front, knocked down. Oh, what a stop! James Reimer with his biggest save of the night.
Romanov just enough to hold him off, and there's a great play, great save. Reimer thought it went in. Just hit his own blue line and has shown great speed.
Carlson trying to drag it past Clutterbuck. Here we go. Breakaway for Cal Clutterbuck. In alone. Shoots. Kicked aside.
Tried to go low stick side. And that Clutter, a good poke check as Carlson gets a little too fancy in his own end. And the opportunity right from the center ice zone. Thought he might go high glove. But
Saturday night on MSGSN, presented by Northwell, or stream it on MSG Go. Pellick shot. They score! Adam Pellick put it in front. It may have been tipped on the way. There were bodies in front. The Islanders tied at one.
It looked like Anders Lee got it. Deflected up and over. But again, another face-off win for the Islanders. And you can't stop everything. And good play, great deflection by Anders Lee. Adam Pellick does a good job to get it through. And I don't know if Anders was trying to deflect that or just hit his stick, but look at his positioning. Oh, that's a tremendous move. He had his stick in one hand, and he actually flicked it. Boy, oh boy, you talk about great hand-eye coordination.
Swung around the boards, Parisi deflected it to Pageau, and Pageau skates it ahead with speed. He comes charging in, hits the brakes. Left it, shot off the outside of the post from Josh Bailey. Dobson keeps it alive. Dobson, they score! Zach Parisi in front. Noah Dobson fed it to the doorstep. The Islanders have their first lead of the night.
Pageau, and he turns on the afterburn. A little chip pass by Zach Parisi along the boards. So important to make sure you get out. Now he knows that Josh Bailey's cutting towards the net. That one hits the post. But look at the puck retrieval. Didn't have to look for the dauber. But look at Zach. Moves right into position with the stick down. Plastic's not able to block some out. Oh, there's the five hole on Ferraro. But what a play by Dobson. This one thing that Dobson does extremely well. That's a
Lorenz, as Dobson blows a tire. Lorenz got in a little bit too far, and so he couldn't get a quality shot off, and the Islanders get away with that as Dobson.
Well, it's a long season, and there are stretches where there's a lot of games in a short period of time, and you need two goaltenders.
Bennings, the Islanders couldn't clear. Gets in behind Varlamov, and Evgeny Svechnikov ties the game at two.
Yeah, bounced right off the Svechnikov, and again, Islanders sloppy in their own zone. They had a chance to control it, make some solid plays, and they did this period. So battles along the boards. And you can see there the Islanders have it, and Palmieri turns it over, and looked like Anthony Beauvillier was in his way, and that one just goes in off the Svechnikov. Watch the rebound, and then just that's a lucky bounce. But Dauber's out of position there. You need to be in front of him, not chasing him.
Wonder if they're going to take a look to see if this puck was kicked in.
But Wahlstrom came off the bench, so the coach has been a lot of different line combinations.
Here's Wahlstrom again. He scores! What a shot for Oliver Wahlstrom. His second goal in as many games. And the Islanders lead 3-2.
See, I can call him Walterson. It's not a problem. Right-handed shot. So watch the faceoff. You can see Nelson's head slides it right in there. And then look at that. A great wrist shot. Beats Reimer. And what a huge goal that is.
What a shot. Another look at it there on our forward goal replay.
Those guys are pretty good players.
And we kind of set it up for you with Erik Karlsson, four-time finalist, two-time winner of the Norris Trophy. Back to Dobson, though. Barzal calling for it behind him. Pass doesn't get there out of the box. Couture, the Sharks are going to have a two-on-one. Logan Couture with it. Cross-ice pass. Shots knocked away by Varlamov. Still free and now covered up. Barley chance.
Yeah, and you can hear Barley banging his stick, telling the Islanders they're coming out of the penalty box. A nice pass from Couture. And oh, my goodness, what a beautiful save is. Cunnan's going right in. This is a good pass. It's bouncing just a little bit, but Varley says, I'll take the bottom of the net.
And ahead of them, Adam Pellick settles it. Swings it up the boards, redirected into open space by Clutterbuck. Zizekas ahead. Matt Martin, the shot, and that one is covered.
Looks over his shoulders, gets it past the first forechecker, and nice little deflection from Cal Clutterbuck. The Zizekas line continues to be really effective.
You expect anything different coming into this game with Clutterbuck returning? Here's a shot. Oh, Wahlstrom scores! In tight, Oliver Wahlstrom has his second of the game. He's got 3 goals in 2 appearances this year, and the Islanders lead 4-2.
That it went in the toy department, much as I would like to, but again, the Sharks win the faceoff on a good forecheck there by Anders Lee. Box him in, and Lee's pucking. Oliver Wahlstrom with good support, and I think bounces right out to him. Not sure if Anders Lee meant to chip that one into the slot area, but
just under 3 minutes to go. So 6-on-5 as Adam Pellick breaks the puck in the corner, then takes a hit. And Cal Clutterbuck has it. He'll spring Martin. Matt Martin with the empty net to shoot at. He'll take the shot. It got deflected by Meyer. Back in front, they score! Cal Clutterbuck. And it's 5-2.
Gene, but Cutterbuck says, I know where the net is, and he just reaps it around. I bet he Martin almost got his stick on that to deflect it into the middle of the net. Well, there's Martin off the shin guard, and then all the way across.
Long shot here, and that's Alter. Goes back behind Anders Lee, one hand on the stick. Not quite like his redirection earlier in this game. There's a shot. Oh, Wahlstrom nearly had it.
What a beautiful
back play. In front off the top out of Reimer. Lee got it back to the doorstep, and Reimer doing snow angels on his stomach is able to get the whistle.
What a play by Scott Mayfield. He was looking for Wahlstrom. He got a lot of it. Reimer got across, was able to get it with his left shoulder, and then the Islanders.
Oliver Wahlstrom chips it to center. What a night for Wahlstrom and the New York Islanders. Back-to-back wins tonight's final, 5-2 here inside UBS Arena. Lane Lambert's got another one.